when I see my dad every day, when I get to go visit him, and it's just a reminder that we have to take care of ourselves. If we don't take care of ourselves, mind, body, and spirit, our quality of life at the end is just not going to be what we want it to be. And it just made me think that the rest of my life, I have to. It's not a want to. I have to. I have to be well.